once a peaceful race of intelligent mechanical beings. But then came the war between the Autobots who fought for freedom and the Decepticons who dreamt of tyranny. Overmatched and outnumbered, our defeat was all but certain. But in the war's final days, one Autobot ship escaped the battle. It was carrying a secret cargo, which would have changed our planet's fate. A desperate mission. Our final hope.
What you got?
Impact detected. We have impact confirmed. Contacted.
2250 GMT.
What? Give me SecDef on the phone right away.
Has crashed into the moon.
We think the Russians are onto it as well.
Well, then you tell NASA to move heaven and earth. We need to get to the moon.
We're going to attempt a manned mission. NASA said it would take 5 years.
You'd get there before the Russians.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal, 15 before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
Ignition sequence starts. 5, 4,